I have two wire gauze at the bottom. Later on, I will turn on the Bunsen burner. I'll heat up one side first. Okay, first question. What is the purpose of the wire gauze?
Okay,
the wire gauze is a good conductor of heat. And because it's also spread out, that's one. Number two is increase the surface area. So that when I introduce the fire here, this part gets heated up quicker, faster. Alright, now let's predict. If I heat up the water over here, what happens to the water over here? It boils, and what happened? Does it just stay here and boils? What happened? Does it go this way or does it go this way?
This way.
Why does it go this way?
Both ways.
Okay, let's see. Yeah.
Okay,
next. Empty the whole thing. That's copper sulfate. And this is sodium hydroxide. It actually forms a precipitate.
Okay, kind of nice Bunsen burner.
Okay, open the air hole. Where is the direction of the liquid now?
Clockwise.
It's going clockwise, good. Because what is happening to the water on this side? Hot water, what? Hot water rises. And over here, cold water sinks. And because of that, hot water rises, cold water sinks, it creates a pressure. Hot water rises, so hot water goes up. And right now when hot water from here goes up, there's a vacuum. So it will cause the cold water over here to sink. Goes in, the water is heated up again. So can you see now the water is moving? Right, so it's going up again. Okay, let's try. Because now it's going this way. It's going faster and faster. Can you see the speed of the particles? Now it's good because it's quite heavy, but it's rising up. Remember the purpose of the wire gauze, two purpose. It's a conductor of heat. It has a lot of surface area for the heat to be spread out. Okay, let's try and see it's going up.